Today I have the distinct pleasure of speaking with Scott Spearn. He's the CEO for MedX Health. How are you?
I'm very good, thanks, Tracy. How are you today?
Okay, Scott, I gotta tell you, our investors are following MedX Health. We're all following it. Your news, you're putting out a methodical, regular basis, you're achieving major milestones, and this news you just put out about your launch in Brazil seems significant. You know, skin cancer, Brazil. Can you tell us more about this?
It's an incredible project for MedX, and we're fortunate enough to be in the position we are with Brazil. As you know, it's a population of about 260 million people, and they're facing a major skin cancer problem, meaning that it's not being detected until late stages, i.e. stages 3 and 4. And our device will help the people of Brazil detect it on its early onset so that we can put a cure for skin melanoma for Brazilian people.
All right, so let's talk about revenue. You've made a number of deals this last year. What are we looking at for revenue for MedX Health?
Well, one of the significant projects, as we just talked about, was Brazil for revenue. And we have signed, as was in the release, we have an exclusive distribution partner in Brazil. We have 45 salespeople trained in the use of our SIAscope on DermSecure. And we're looking at significant revenues over the next 2 or 3 quarters.
We've often had people talk to us. We say, hey, look at this technology. It's amazing. I mean, for scanning the skin and competitively turning around results. And then people will tell me about an app. Can you tell us why those apps are really not real? I think this is important for investor intel audience members to be aware of. Can you comment on this?
Well, apps aren't particularly effective when you look at our product. And the significant difference that we offer as an organization, okay, is that the SIAscope takes 5 images and reads 2 millimeters below the skin. No other product does that. And then uploads to our DermSecure software platform so that these images can then be transmitted to a dermatologist for quick and early diagnosis and detection.
And of course, you've just had announced another initiative in Spain. So we got Brazil, Spain, everywhere you go to get a good suntan. Can you tell us a little bit more about this?
I'd love to talk about Spain because it's a phenomenal project for us. We've done in Spain, we're working with a large group there and a number of national organizations in Spain, and we have done 1,368 patient consults, which involves 2,475 scans, and we've actually identified 9 melanomas. So that is significant when you look at early detection through the screening process.
You know, this is one of my favorite companies just because the core management team is so passionate and knowledgeable. I mean, you have a significant team that, you know, I would like to recommend InvestorIntel members go out and actually review these websites. Can you tell me what you wish investors would ask you that they never do?
Ooh, that's a very good question. I think one of the things that should be asked is to understand more about the device and the medical device industry itself. It's a complicated business. And I've been with MedX for a very short time period if you compare it to a product life cycle, okay? And it takes time to get a product to market. This product, SIAscope on DermSecure, is on the edge. This is ready to take off for what it can do for the general public in early detection, screening, and solving skin melanoma problems.
And so what should we as shareholders and interested investors out there anticipate, say, in the next quarter or two, Scott?
Again, a difficult question, but I can say with some of the global projects we have in place, as we talked about Brazil, we talked about Spain, we have a project in the Netherlands, and what we're looking at into 2020 in Q1 and into Q2, by the end of Q2, I would like to think we're looking at a cash flow even position with the organization.
Well, Scott, thank you so much for joining us. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Pleasure to meet you. Thank you very much.